I think so. At least we get our turkey back.